Today we're open for pink salmon and for the Skagit River. It's our first fishery today for the season. We've been doing it for generation from generation, and I remember always coming out here as a little girl and spending my time out here. And we all grew up being out on this beach and just eating and having a good time as well as working.
Well, we're only expecting a run of 600,000, which is a little smaller than the run was a couple of years ago.
Plus the fact that for some reason the pinks all over, not just the Skagit, but the Stillaguamish, Snohomish, and the Fraser, they're all small pinks. And where they're, usually they're 4.5, 5 pounds, and they're about 3, 3.5 pounds now. So they're quite small.
Catch of the day.
Bully.
Is that fish
fix?
Bully.
Bully. Good one. 1, 2, 3, 4 bites and that bugger's done.
Yeah. These will be sold to, we have a Swinomish Fish Company in on the reservation, and they buy all of our pinks, and some they will can, and the eggs they'll use for caviar.
We've been coming down here since time immemorial. Our elders fished here for centuries, and we're just carrying on the tradition, and we just have a little more modern-day conveniences than our elders had.